catching up with one of the suicide girls, nameless Sugar Ray. It's either her or one of her friends that used to live next door in a gang. And with the rate that she's attached to my page, it's almost like, you know, baby mama status. She did live next door, you know. But of course, she's a professional suicide girl, so not literally baby mama status. But one of those girls, yeah, or a couple of them, or a few of them, was really into me for a few years now. Or a couple of years, or a month. Old tenants off at Swedish House, 15 minutes from the sub dock. I'll review these and try and wake up the fading ways to brush off ground.